What's up? This is Jocko Sims.
Kevin Michael Martin.
Very good way.
Tonight is ladies' night.
Every night, ladies' night.
I guess so, but I tell you what. Let's see how this show goes. Take two. What's up, everybody? My name is Jocko Sims.
Kevin Michael Martin.
Start.
Take a
look. This is sexual white cocoa Kevin Michael Martin.
And there's a reason they chose us to introduce ladies night, you know what I'm saying? We know a thing or two about the ladies. Ain't that right, Arlene? What's up, everybody? It's Monday night, so you tune in to the right place. It's Apollo night. I'm Jocko Sims.
Kevin Michael Martin.
Very good, well.
Yeah, we the men. You know we run this. You know how.
Yeah. Get out of here. Ladies night, it's our turn. Let's turn up.
Please be advised that the comments and opinions made on our show, in reality, don't mean shit. We only lend our opinions about the music because that is the nature of Apollo. Although a large part of our show is aimed to entertain our audience, our primary goal is to showcase unsigned and indie artists. We support all artists and salute your grind.
It don't mean shit.
Going on, everybody. Happy Dr. King Day.
Yes.
My name is Jocko Sims, and this is a very, very different show, as you can see, because I am not wearing my Spurs hat. What the hell happened? Mom, you got my Spurs hat?
Oh, I'm just noticing.
That's because you saw the jacket. You know,
okay.
I'm still killing
me. How you doing, Jocko?
I'm doing great. I don't know how I ended up. Why didn't you let me know it was ladies' night tonight?
It is ladies' night because last week y'all were in here talking shit. It was all men,
yeah.
And tonight is hashtag payback.
Okay, well,
so,
there
okay.
It is.
Hashtag payback. It's all good.
How about that guy, Tori?
This is one of my
I don't know what look this is. Lady Sings the Blues or something. No, I got some issues going on, so I'm still in the game.
All right.
I'm happy to be here.
Cool.
Apollo Night LA. We're happy
to have you. We have some awesome, interesting guests here.
Yes.
And definitely one of my classic favorite guests is here. The one and only Cherokee the Az is in the building.
Cherokee!
Hello. Why did your parents name you Cherokee the Az? That's really on your birth certificate, huh? Ain't that something?
No, it's
so
not.
If y'all don't know, she's a very, very famous celloist. And she's going to show us a little bit of that work this evening. Y'all just look her up. Y'all find out more. Ladies and gentlemen, we have someone here who's kind of sort of in the lion's den. I haven't heard her music. Young lady here who's not even old enough to have sippage yet. She's still
she's
wet
not in the lion's den.
No. One and only Ms. Ivy.
Ivory, female recording artist and songwriter.
Ivory.
Doing good. How y'all doing?
Okay, good.
Good.
Just in case you want to edit this, let me go and introduce. Ladies and gentlemen, she's here coming all the way by way of
Watts.
Yeah. Ms. Ivory's in the building. Round of
okay,
applause.
Okay, that's what I'm talking about.
And then we got the wonderful, wonderful, talented Ms. Angela Dean's in the building. If you guys don't know, you'll need to Google her. She's a celebrity stylist, and she's going to tell you a little bit about all that she does. And it's good to have people from all parts of the entertainment business here this evening chiming in and giving you guys feedback. And we have someone else who just walked in, ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only Ms. Miki Howard.
Let's yeah. Yeah.
What's up, Miki? Okay, now I want a shot.
Like
now,
I know what I'm talking about.
We don't even have your mic set up, your headphones.
Oh,
we ain't heard from
I
you. You don't call.
My grandson had a birthday party.
Oh, that what? That ain't got nothing to do.
Yeah, if you try to get it from Glendale.
That's right.
I was trying to get it from
okay.
Glendale.
All right.
Anyway,
well,
ladies and gentlemen, Miki Howard, that we call her the living doll, R&B sensation, the legend, a diva in a good way. One of my favorites. I got a story to tell y'all about when I first met Miki. But anyway, give it up one more time.
Nice now. She was talking mess.
I was talking
while you were laying, she was saying all kinds of stuff.
I don't know.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're tuning in for the first time, this is Apollo Night LA, and what we do is we specialize by putting an unsigned artist on the map. We listen to the music for the first time here on the show tonight. If we like the music, you're going to hear something that sounds a little bit like this.
All right. Bravo. You're awesome. You're the shit. We love it. You're going to get a deal if you want one. We love it.
And if we don't like the music, Karen's going to bust on you. It's going to sound like this.
Thank you. Okay, Chris, don't get all crazy. Screwface Radio is not here, ladies and gentlemen.
And so you have a better. Here.
And Arif is not here. Guy Tori is not here. You have a better chance of making it tonight. Well, Miki Howard, you know, she is.
I love it all.
She's a premier recording artist, so I don't know if you're going to make it with her.
Well, let's see.
We'll see.
Ms. Angela Dean, how you doing today?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Dr. King's Day.
Yeah, it's the day to remember of all time.
Absolutely. We're going to get our sippage on in celebration.
Yeah.
You, young lady, won't.
Ready for a drink?
I know.
Of course.
So did you bring some music for us today?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll drink rum.
You did? Okay. We're going to hear a little bit. Karen?
Vodka. You said vodka.
Y'all got on headphones over
there. I'm sorry.
You got them?
Yes.
Good. All right. Let's jump right into this music while we get situated here.
All right.
That first artist, is that me? When we come back, we're going to give out a couple. As a matter of fact, let's go ahead and tell them how to call and talk to us. If you guys want to talk to any of these lovely ladies or myself or Miss Karen, anybody here, just go ahead and call us. The number is 323-965-1600.
We want to hear from the artists. We want to hear from fans of Miki Howard, Angela Dean, Ivory, and Cherokee, Jocko Sims, and maybe Jocko's future father. Call me. 323-965-1600. We want to hear from you. Shout out to Chattertainment.
Chattertainment.com.
It's an entertainment blog, and you can go there every week and find out who their favorite artist is on Apollo Night LA. They have their pick of the week, and we post it. So follow us on Apollo Night at.
Sippage.
I'm stuck. Follow us.
What are we doing? What are you trying to tell
them? I'm just telling them to follow us on Twitter.
Apollo Night LA.
Apollo Night LA.
Oh,
that's crazy.
Oh, it's going to be that kind of night.
Okay, it's that kind of night.
Yeah. All right. It's going to be that kind of night. Let's go and jump into this music. The first artist is The Solution, KT. That's the name. The name of the track is called Flow Olympics. Well, let's check it out. Hopefully, we get a gold medal and not some gunshots, bro.
You already know, Flow Olympics, first take. I'm all about this energy, whatever enters me, enhance my chemistry. I'm not the type to talk shit about my enemies, that's energy wasted. I'd rather vibe with the positive vibrations. I'd rather focus on greatness and earn some nominations. Be innovative, original, and non-complacent. Constantly working the craft, they just settle with basic. I hate it, but I don't pay it much attention. We strive for higher dimensions, these niggas don't get mentioned. These niggas in their feelings while we be plotting on business. We focus on the millions and they just wanna get bitches. Sickening, but I be lying if I say I ain't one of two. But my rhymes, they so provised, the shorty dying for the juice. Young Solution got the fuel in. I pitched the whole game. You ain't gotta use the bullpen. I switched the whole thing. Niggas trying to claim my blueprint, but the truth is I really do this. So ain't nothing to get up in the booth and to come with some new shit. I hear them talking, they say they're nice, where the proof is.
Where the proof is.
These niggas rapping like Eazy-E before Ruthless.
It's
my art and craft and your art is trash, so it's useless.
Man, it's useless.
In a couple of years in a coupe, I'ma wonder where the roof went. Max B, I'm a wavy guy. Mom's in the Navy guy. Moved around several times, but everywhere I landed, I planted organic. The standards I set gon' have me raise up banners, running shit like Barry Sanders. But I ain't even in my prime. Every day we go and grind for that one moment we shine. One moment at a time, what a moment to be alive. I hope I finally reach the top, or at least y'all know that I tried. And I'm never looking for the easy way. Carpe diem, niggas finna seize the day. Move smart to keep the heat away. Use art to keep the fiends in place. I need a bait. Keep a backward roll for convenience, babe. Need a shorty whose brain on some genius shit. Suck to my penis length. Make me not cheat again. Make me a decent man. This honesty got me wallowing in the prophecy like Neo in the anomaly. Ask some guy who is hot as me. You probably think that we alike, but we not. Think you nice, but you not. My wordplay hit the spot. The spot blew up every time. Like a bomb when it's dropped. The drop top my mom got me chasing the guap. I gotta get it, no other option, my nigga. The foremost.
Oh man, once again, that was The Solution, KT, Flow Olympics. I'm not even gonna divulge how I feel about it yet. I'm gonna start with the one and only Ms. Angela Dean. What'd you think about that? Are you a fan of hip hop?
I love it, yes.
Okay.
I like hip hop. But I like that song because it has a flow to it and a beat that makes you feel like you're just riding, you know?
Riding what? Wait, hold on.
Whatever. Whatever you need to ride.
I know that's right. All right, so you liked it. You said yes.
Definitely. Love the hook.
a fellow MC, a resident MC for the evening.
He was lyrical with this, so okay. I give him that.
All right. Yeah, I feel like we ain't gonna have no shots tonight. The only shots we're gonna have are these kind of shots.
Yeah, we're gonna have some.
I'm gonna throw some.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
She ready. She ready.
Hello.
Bring it on.
All right. Miss Cherokee, Miss Diaz, what you think about that?
It was okay.
Okay.
It was all right.
Whatever you say, I'm with it. What?
It was all right.
Google her.
It was just all right.
Google her. It was all right, bruh. I liked it until she said that. Go ahead, Miss Miki Howe.
I like it.
Yeah?
She said easy E and guap. I understood those two things.
Man.
Hey.
See, she's paying attention,
she's
man.
She's paying attention.
It's legendary in here, man. Don't sleep.
See?
And when y'all get this feedback this evening, like I said, I don't want you to take it lightly. You got an MC in the building. You got a celloist. You got a you got a celebrity stylist who's worked with some of the greatest
designer.
Artists.
A celebrity designer.
Designer.
That's different. That's way different, actually.
Way different.
Oh, excuse
me. Her daughter is a stylist.
Yes.
And I didn't know.
Yes. See?
That's awesome. See, I'm learning this evening.
Yeah. It's okay.
And Karen, what'd you think?
I liked it. I think it was slow and sexy, something I can listen to when I'm cruising down, like to Palm Springs or something.
Mm-hmm.
Put that on, it's hot.
Okay.
I love it.
Well, it sounds
awesome job.
Solution that you made it.
You made it.
Gonna give a round.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Yeah.
That was so.
I liked it.
Yes.
Yes. Great job, Solution.
Oh man, Miss Miki Howe. How you doing, love?
Excellent, baby.
Are you playing anything for us today?
No, I didn't bring any of my music.
Mm-mm. No? Okay, nothing exclusive today, huh?
No.
Okay,
but
cool.
She's going to be talking about something.
Okay, it's still in Glendale?
Huh?
The music's still in Glendale?
Oh, well. The music is in Sherman Oaks or somewhere.
We got the next song coming up. You want to introduce it?
Okay, the next song is Bobby Wilson. The track is I Can't Love You.
All right, here it is. Oh, hey, this is somebody's famous son.
Jackie Wilson's son.
Oh,
son.
I love it.
Girl, I didn't mean to make you cry when you asked if I would ever say goodbye. Last thing I wanted was to hurt you bad. Please don't be sad over what we had. I tried to tell you every time we touched. It's time you knew the truth about us. I can't love you any more than I do right now. Baby, there's no doubt. Right here by your side. So dry those teardrops running down your face. This is your place that'll never change. If you have questions on your mind, listen up, girl, don't waste your time.
The son of the legendary Jackie Wilson Charles.
That's awesome.
You know, he lives in Vegas.
He does.
You know, it sounds like that, the Vegas-y.
Yeah.
If, kind of, if I was at the lounge, you know, in Vegas, I'd be like, singing, you better singing, crying and tears and shit. But we in the radio studio.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
He's called in a couple
times. That kind of don't move me like
that. He's a nice guy. And Bobby, if you're listening, you're watching, please call in 323-965-1600. Somebody, he's on the phone? Caller, you on the air. Who is this?
This is Bobby Wilson.
Bobby. Hey. How you doing, my man?
I'm good, man. Thank you so much for playing my music on air. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Ken, you got to take this call because I can't hear him.
Yes, Bobby, let me just say, you know, first, kudos for you being Jackie Wilson's son.
Yeah.
I know you can never escape that, but why would you want to? We know you're out there in Las Vegas doing your thing. I like the music. I think it's laid back. It's old school, and so am I, some parts of me. So I think you did a great job.
Thank you so much. That's fantastic. Was that Miki?
Yeah.
Miki Howard, baby.
I'm a big fan of Miki Howard, baby.
All right now. Thank you. She needs all the fans she can get. So, Angela Dean, while Bobby's on the phone, what did you think of his track?
I think it was really, cool. Just really some good listening music.
Good listening.
Yeah.
Kickback.
Kickback music.
Let's hear from our youngster in the building because she's, you know, up to date on some shit. What do you think, sweetie? Honest opinion. He's listening to you right now.
When I first heard it was kind of different.
Mm-hmm.
But, it, you know, so that kind of threw me off. But I did like the song. It seemed like something my mom would play when she's in a car driving.
That's cool.
Something.
That's cool.
Or yeah. I clean to it. I'll probably clean to it.
Clean
calm
up.
Me down, yeah.
Bobby,
yes, sir.
Now I can hear you. First of all, is that you on the picture that you sent or your dad?
Yes, sir.
Bro,
yes, sir, that's me.
Bro, yeah, he as they say down the South, he spit you out his mouth.
Yeah,
he did.
Wow, that's awesome. Do you ever feel any sort of any pressure, especially growing up, you know, having to follow in his footsteps artistically?
No, because I never thought I could sing growing up.
Hmm.
But my story is a long story. I grew up in a foster home.
Okay.
I didn't find out about Jackie Wilson until I started impersonating in a show in Vegas, and then the family came out of woodwork.
Okay, wait a minute. Now, hold on.
Oh, this is good. This is good.
You know he was your daddy.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. So did you? When you found out, was it like hitting a lottery? Is that what you?
No, it was like too much pressure.
Okay. That's when the pressure came in.
Yeah. It was too much pressure.
Bobby, you got to come to LA sometime and sit down and tell us your story, man.
Yeah. We'd love to.
We'd love to have you, man. Thanks for calling. Go ahead.
Well, thank you so much.
Go ahead.
I'll be in and out of LA. We got a great project. Going my father's hologram show, 90-minute show that's going to be on tour starting 2017.
Wow.
With USA Hologram. So I'm going to be in and out of L.A. quite a bit this year. And I definitely would like to come down and hang with you guys. I love your show. Watch it every week. It's a bomb.
Thank you so much, Mr. Bobby Wilson.
Even if we didn't like the music, we love your attitude. So you get a round of applause.
Yeah,
but we like the music. Woo! You're awesome, Bobby.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank Bobby. You for sending in your music. Chaco, give his Twitter out so people can
Bobby,
follow
him. Mr. Bobby Wilson's Twitter is none other than Bobby B. Wilson. I love that Twitter name.
Yes.
Bobby B. Wilson on Twitter. Follow that man.
It's out of Las Vegas.
Absolutely. Let's go and go to the phones. We got another call. Caller, you on the air. Who is this?
Okay.
This is who? Hello? You're on the phone. Hello?
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
I'm great. You?
I'm doing good. What can I do for you today? Okay, that's nice.
We'll talk to you later.
We'll talk to you in a minute. You get it together. You can call back anytime, all right?
High five.
Ladies and ladies, it's ladies' night. It's ladies' night.
And we're
the ladies.
We're not
turning up.
Well, yeah.
All right, so I want to talk to somebody real quick. Let's go to Ms. Ivory.
Yes.
Yeah, she says she's going to fire some shots tonight if she have to at the ripe young age of 20 years old.
Yep.
You're an MC?
Yes.
Okay, how long you been rapping?
Really playing around rapping around third grade, but actually in the studio, actually rapping around ninth grade, so probably like 6 or 7 years.
Okay. And how would you say your style is mostly?
It's mostly hip hop.
Okay.
I have some rap songs that are more harder,
mm-hmm.
and then I have some pop songs that are more softer. So hip hop is kind of that combination.
Okay, and would you say that you're still kind of trying to find yourself as an artist too, even though you're 9 years in, you're still young. You got time.
I'm still exploring exactly where I want to head to.
Yeah, that's what's up. Well, Chris, are we listening to a piece of?
Not
Ms.
yet.
Ms. Avery? Oh, is that later?
Yeah. It's all on here.
Okay.
We're going to, at the end of the show, she's going to give us a little something. I think she's going to spit for us, and we can't wait to hear it.
Maybe.
But you know what? When I was looking for one of the hottest female rappers in Los Angeles, her name came up, and people were spitting her out, so that's why she's here tonight. Round of applause for you, girlfriend.
Yes.
People know who you are.
Woo!
Making a name for yourself, doing the damn thing. Thank you for being here. And let's see, Ivory, you have our next artist. Can you introduce
us? Next up, we have KO. His song title is For Real, For Real. And you guys can follow him on Twitter at KOMr6112.
All right, let's hear it. Come on, KO.
Ms. Ivory, what'd you think? That's Mr. KO right there.
I like the beat.
Uh-oh.
But opposed to his lyrics, I wasn't really feeling.
What weren't you feeling about the lyrics?
It wasn't hard enough.
Oh, man. So, you know what? Look, don't
like
forget you rapping later or we playing some of your music.
Oh, that's no problem.
She ready. I can't wait to hear it.
Okay.
I fools with KO, man. KO's sending a lot of music. He's always dope, man. Shout out KO from Minneapolis, man, doing this thing. You got my vote. Miss Miki Howard, yes. Was you feeling that? Was you rocking with that?
I do this shit for real, for real. I do this shit for real. That's all I know.
Yeah. Okay.
So that's how I answer, goddamn.
Cherokee, what you think? Can you twerk to that or not?
Nah.
Not to that one.
It was okay. I mean, it wasn't. It's okay.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, it wasn't too moved by it. So, okay. So, that's a two okay. No's, a couple of yeses.
But that was
here.
A cool, Ms. That was a cool hook, though.
Yeah,
you could actually go around saying that.
Yeah, the hook
nice.
Is cool. The beat is nice. But the lyrics, no.
Okay.
He had lyrics. I thought that's all he said.
Ooh, will this be our first shooting this evening?
That's all it said.
I think that it was about the beat.
Yeah. Say it again.
It was all about the beat.
It was all about the beat.
So yeah. I say he passed. Let's take a vote.
I think he passed.
You think he passed?
Yeah, it made me feel like I wanted to run up against a wall or something.
Okay. Because of Mickey's vote, he
start
barely
beating
made
up people.
Yeah, you better call us, man, and thank Miki Howard. Yeah, man, round of applause for our artist, man.
For real.
Yeah, let's go to the phones real quick, man.
Okay.
Call you on the air. Who's this?
Hi. Hey,
how are you?
I'm great. You?
I'm doing good.
can you play Ivory's song? I'm on it.
Oh, okay. You calling for Miss Ivory?
Yes.
There it is.
I've seen her in concert. She's amazing.
Oh.
Okay. Right. You sound so young.
Who is that?
Chris, how old are you, sweetie?
I'm 20.
You're 20. Okay.
That is really good.
Oh, she got the baby.
Yeah.
All right.
I'll okay, be 21 cool. This year. It's okay.
We got Ivory coming up a little bit later, so keep watching.
Okay.
Tune in and tell everybody to go to ApolloNightLA.com and click Watch Live so they can see the antics, man.
Yes.
All right. So we got the legendary Miss Miki Howard in the building. You don't have any objections to me referring to you as a legendary, do you?
No, it's better than saying oh ass.
And that you're not.
Man, I'm so grateful.
Yes.
Tell us a little bit about what you're working on now. I know you're always working and you're traveling and too, you don't stop. You just
I forget. Right now I'm doing a movie. Well, we just finished TV One just finished a movie about my life story. Mm-hmm. And, you know, the Miki Howard story. Wonderful film. It's gonna be great. I've got a chance to see so many of the shots and stuff, and we love Tiana Paris, who also starred in Sherrock and Survivor's Remorse. She's playing me.
Oh, that's awesome.
And
all
she's fabulous. And we got, you know, Gary Dordain and Vanessa Bell Calloway.
All right.
It's just a great Lisa Ray. It's a wonderful cast, and I'm looking forward to the movie. So it will be out in June.
Gary Dordain, he's doing good, right? Because there's this rumor, this picture floating around.
He's just about 1,000 years old.
Yeah,
he lives in Paris. You know, they love to, you know, kick you down, you know, and as we see right now.
That's not even a real picture of him.
You know, because you're in the acting business. Yeah. Right?
Yep.
You're absolutely in the show business and everything, and you know how it is. It's real difficult. And then once you get on anybody's bad side, they'd be like, "And we hate you. You get out of here. You're a drug addict. Yeah. Even though you bought them from my son. Both of yours is drug. It's just how it is." Yeah. But he's a fabulous actor, and there's some really great actors in the movie too. So we're gonna employ ourselves like we've been doing.
Yeah. Oh.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And it's sad about the Oscar thing and everything.
Yeah.
But that's their thing.
Yeah.
It ain't like we created the Oscars and you somebody build a house. You can't tell them you got to let me in your house.
Come on. You know what?
Build your own house.
Listen, I'm an actor. Yeah. I gotta be honest. It I'm affected by certain things that I see, some certain racial inequalities I see in the business. But
you don't think I'm affected by Adele? Aretha Franklin made a statement about Adele, and everybody took it totally out of context. But the thing is, she has the same accolade that Aretha Franklin has, and Aretha has been singing for 50 years.
Right. Yeah. Right.
That's not right. Right. Y'all, nobody sees the inequality when it's in the music industry.
Yes. Yeah.
When it comes that, when you look at the music, a Miki Howard, you can say is a legendary artist, but you don't say that about Bonnie Raitt, who is 3 times older than I am.
Hmm. Yeah.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You can hear them all the way to the end, they're grave.
Yeah.
They're fabulous. They're the wonderful. They're the new. But people that have had number one records all my life, every record I ever did was great.
Yes.
But I can't even get acknowledged by my own people.
Come on now.
You're going to get acknowledged by us.
Have you ever seen me on the Soul Train Awards?
I haven't.
You have not. So we can't talk about what the Oscars doesn't do when we don't do a damn thing for our own people. Own.
There you go. Come on, Miki.
We can't for that.
You don't hold us up in high esteem when we don't hold ourselves in high esteem.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. What we do here at Apollo Night LA, we know, for all you young cats out there, I call a legendary, don't take it lightly. She had a bunch of top 10 hits, 80s and 90s. I'm keeping 100, man. I was growing up, mom was jamming your tapes all the time.
Yes.
Love Under New Management.
Yes.
I know that. I know every lyric of that song.
Yeah.
Just to name a couple more, Baby Be Mine, Come Share My Love.
Yes.
Ain't Nobody Like You and Ain't Nothing in the World both peaked at number one on the U.S. Billboard Top R&B Singles Charts, man. So, ladies and gentlemen, don't take lightly who's sitting here right now giving this feedback and dropping this knowledge.
That's right.
And it's a pleasure and an honor to have you here with us. Every time you stop by, we appreciate you. So, round of applause for
Miss Miki.
I just want to say this right quick. I was getting my hair done one day at Sir Tony's shop, and all of a sudden, Miki walks in, and I was like, she looks familiar as hell. And he's like, oh, Karen, it's Miki. And I say, Miki who? He say, Miki Howard. I was like, oh, my God. I literally start crying. I mean, I went like, ooh.
I never heard this
but
story.
But I was like,
oh, that's my friend.
I could not believe it was Miki Howard because, you know how, I mean, I love music. I've been in music all my life. And these phenomenal artists that I grew up listening to, we're around the same age. But I'm saying she was out there doing her thing, and she's still out there doing her thing. She has a new project. What's your project?
Oh, it's called Miki Howard Live in Concert.
Miki Howard Live in Concert. I choose to be happy. That's my new motto, baby. Yeah. I love it. So pick it up. How can they find that, Miki?
It's everywhere. You can go on Target. It's on Amazon. You can order it online. It's everywhere. Miki Howard Live in Concert.
Look it up, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to treat, if you want to kick Howard back, Live. Get your groove on, check out Miki Howard.
Or you can come see me.
Oh, we would love to. Miki Howard, you're going to be at Catalina.
Catalina's Bar and Grill on Sunset, February 26th and 27th.
Yeah. I will be there.
I'll be there.
We have a good time.
So if you're in the L.A. area, man, let's go party with Miki Howard.
Yeah.
And I don't know if you can tell a little bit about his interview. She liked to party. She turned up. Her show's alive.
Y'all got to don't miss it.
Karen.
Yes.
What's going on, love? How you doing this Dr. King Day?
I'm doing great. Thank you for it being Ladies Night. I love when we do this shit.
Ladies Night in the house. Y'all doing a good job. I'm proud, you know.
Yeah. You're a hater. You sound like a hater. Why are you even here?
I just got lost. I don't know. I thought I was going to the strip club. Ended up at Apollo Night LA. Hey, do you have any shout outs to give?
I want to do a shout out to C. Kim Hair.
Uh-oh.
C. Kim Hair. Hey, they're doing the thing right here. Hey. They're doing it. I love them. Thank you so much for your support. Go call them up and use the word Apollo for a great discount. Call them 334-593-5030 if you want to get your weave worked on, baby.
Hair.
Yeah, they have really good hair. They're the shit. See Kim Hair. Check them out today. Miki, you okay?
Okay. And don't tell her what she's looking for down there.
My earring.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna throw it to the legendary Miss Angela Dean, who is a celebrity and fashion designer.
Designer.
Not a stylist, a designer. That
there
is
it
a
is.
Big difference.
There it is.
And you're gonna find out a little bit more about what she's done, what she's doing, and all that good stuff. But in the meantime, would you like to introduce the next artist?
Yes.
All right.
Where is the next artist?
I'll get it for you.
I don't have the information. See how they give me.
Hey, that's how you know that sippage is on.
It is. Wait a minute. Hold on.
While
here we go.
While you pulling that up, can I do a little toast with my Miss Diaz?
Margolin.
Cheers. Yep. Hey, we're doing this whole shot.
Here. Okay, do it.
Are we ready? Margolin. Track finish line.
Okay.
And her Twitter is Margolin. That's her Twitter. Marga Lane.
Let's hear it. Come on, Marga.
I was right all along. You were never gonna change, no. Never gonna change, no. For anyone. I took a chance once again. You said you'd be like the rest of them, and I thought you would learn that I needed more than your word. 'Cause I can't keep on going around and round in circles. Baby, just let me be. I need to breathe. I can't keep on chasing, racing against the time. Baby,
was Marga Lane. The name of the track was Finish Line. She's from right here in Los Angeles. I can't wait to hear what you all think about that. It's a little bit different. I don't know if that. I guess that's kind of pop.
It's very pop.
I sounded pop.
Yeah, I like what she did, man. I liked it.
I think we reached the finish line. She had a good message.
Yeah, you liked it, Jocko?
Yeah, I don't want to say that or not.
Let's ask our hard MC over there from Watts. Because I want to hear her feedback as well. What do you think?
No, I actually like that song.
You did?
I think it was better than the last one we just had.
Oh, okay.
This one here, it was more of a radio type of feel, so. Usually radio type of feel is more mainstream and makes you feel good, so I think that was a good song.
Okay, so you can hear that on the radio.
Yeah.
That's awesome. I love it. Congratulations, Margo. Everybody agrees? You agree, Miki?
Uh-oh.
I mean, I ain't never been no pop princess type person.
Okay. So it's more of the genre that's not that you're not feeling
on this one. You know, it's like, okay.
All right.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, is it gunshot worthy?
No, it's not good.
She ain't gonna shoot nobody.
Nah, she ain't shooting nobody. Miki have to be really pissed off to shoot somebody.
I think she needs work on it. I think she needs more work.
How can she improve it?
It just needs work.
Go in the studio.
Yeah, she needs to work. Put your heart in it.
Yeah.
That's good. I mean, look, Miki, I would say put your heart in it.
Yeah.
That's big. She gave you some feedback. That's awesome. Better take that to the bank, girl.
Truly.
Put your toes in it. Put your heart in it.
Well, all in all, Margalene, you made it. M-A-R-G-A-L-A-N-E. You can follow her on Twitter. Let's give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! One gentleman over there.
Miss Cherokee.
Oh, we have a call.
Oh, we do? Let's go to the phones then. Okay, fine. I'll talk to Cherokee later.
Caller, you on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Yo, it's K.O.
What up, K.O.?
What's happening?
What up? Hey, thanks, Miki. You saved me, for real, for getting popped on the show.
All right.
That would have been my first time getting shot on the show, for real, for real.
Yeah.
How many times have we played you in the last couple of years?
Probably at least five. This will be the sixth, probably. I mean, a few other times was from my team, EGM, so got to shout out my team, EGM. But yeah, okay. we've been making it through there though, so we get Minnesota heard on y'all's show, so you know, thank you guys for that as well, providing that platform.
Oh well, we appreciate
but
you.
I feel like I gotta spit some bars or something, because that is my most non-lyrical song ever, and I just did that for my guy. He wanted to do this shit, so I'm like, let's do it.
Yeah,
but I'm like, man, that don't show what I got. So if people hear him, if that's the only song people heard from me, they'll be like, oh, that's all you got?
Well, no. We know better because we've heard you before, and we have some fans that, you know, listen every week and go back and watch us on YouTube. So they know that you spit. That's what we were saying about you earlier. We're used to you coming hard and doing your thing and spitting your lyrics, but we already know what you can do. But the next track you sent in, send something hard.
Yeah, I'm going to think about it. You already know I was trying to get this one switched out, because I'm like, oh, now I got to come harder than that.
That's okay. You did a great job to pass. Man. Congratulations again.
Thanks. Yeah. Right. Shout out Jocko. Shout out everybody on the show.
Thank you, man.
And oh yeah, Cherokee, I got some stuff for you too.
Ooh.
You know, you can't shake it to that, but I got some shit for you though.
Hey, back up, dog. You made it, man. That's all you need. Go ahead, man. Look, come on, dog. Get the phone.
Thanks, KO. Right. We'll talk to you soon.
Yo, so speaking of Cherokee, you have the next artist. Do you have that pulled up?
Yes, I do.
All right. Let's do it.
Potent Joe.
Okay.
And the name of the track is Independent.
Mom, did you give her the name Potent on purpose?
I kind of did.
Ooh. All right, let's go. I'm just saying.
Let's hear it.
See the realest niggas turn to wannabes. Grinding to the top, that's where I wanna be. I'm just independent, don't care who roll with me. Now they getting mad, now they hating me. You can see the realest niggas turn to wannabes. Grinding to the top, that's where I wanna be. I'm just independent, don't care who roll with me. I'm going in, I can never hesitate. Pull up to the party, smoking to the face. Steady cutting off these fakes, I'm feeling great. And I keep my eyes wide open, always concentrate. I don't do conversations, these niggas faking. Say they gon' run up on me, I'm being patient. People, they acting sketchy, I know they hating. Racing the money, chasing, I'm never playing. Smoking on this earth, now I'm floating to the galaxy. If you speaking nonsense, then I'm gonna cause a tragedy. Get a pack to make it disappear like it's done magically. Gladly, I'll be the one to cause your fatality. What they say go through one of my ears and out the other. Grinding every single day, life is getting tougher. Rolling up some gorgeous Mary Jane, I'm gonna puff it. Low-key with my actions, make the people start to wonder. Now they getting mad, now they hating me. You can see the realest niggas turn to wannabes. Grinding to the top, that's where I want.
All right, man, that's Pope Joe. Let the music keep playing in the background, Chris. Let's get some background music tonight. So that's Pope and Joe, man. The name of the track is Independent. I just saw his age, 17 years old. I was about to say you're young. It's hard when you're young, man, but you still got a lot of work to do, man. You got a lot of work to do. Yeah. That wasn't great, you know. So it's the deliveries a little bit monotone, a little boring. You got to step it up, and like Miki told the artist a little while ago, you got to put your heart into it, man. And actually, to be honest, the fact that you're 17 is no excuse, because we had a lot of cold rappers start at 13. You know, you got a lot of them, legendary rappers, Biggie, all of them. You hear them. They got tapes out.
Well, let me just say this. Potent Joe was on the show before when he was 16, because we've been doing it close to 3 years now. He was 16 when we first played his track, and he did a great job. I believe he was Artist of the Week. Plus, his music was hot. So it's just this particular track. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, hit and miss.
Anybody disagree with that, or love it, or thought he had something else, or can have some constructive criticism?
I think it needs to be a little bit more strength in his delivery.
Okay.
It's like a little bit, it goes a little bit soft to me.
Yeah.
It doesn't feel as hard and grindy as the sound.
Wait a minute, what are we talking
music.
About here? What are we talking about?
Yeah, you want
here?
Hard and grindy.
Yeah, I want, well, you know what I mean. I ain't trying to get all technical.
I remember hard and grindy. Yeah.
So will this be our first shooting? We're shooting a young black 17-year-old. We cops?
Wait a minute. Is it gunshot worthy, ladies? We got a thumbs up or thumbs down. Mickey doesn't want to shoot anybody.
I don't think shoot him.
No.
I don't think it's shootable.
Nice. It just needs work. But
Potent Joe, you luckiest ladies night, bro. You getting a round of applause.
Says. What does Ivory say?
Ivory, we're going to do what you say.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Make the final decision. And then give him your personal phone number so he can get at you.
And then we're going to decide.
Let's do it.
So, I will say, if he goes this a little bit hard, most guys probably won't want to do this, but if you put a little bit more attitude into how you deliver your bars and everything, it will probably come harder. So, but everything was straight and monotone, so it just made the song kind of boring.
Yeah.
But I don't think I'm going to shoot him, just because, when I was young, when I was like around his age, I can tell by like the quality of how it's recorded and everything. Like he was, he's still trying. So I don't want to shoot him for trying, because I was at that position first where I was like, I got a lot of criticism on my music as well. So.
And we all, let's throw another disclaimer out like we do at the top of the show, but we're not actually shooting the artist, clearly. That's all a metaphor, but we're shooting up in the air trying to scare him.
No, I know that.
But I don't
think
know.
He
what
just
we
gotta,
do?
He just.
He's gotta keep grinding. You want to give him a little credit for effort, huh?
Effort.
All right, look, like I said.
You're not shooting.
But, he got to try harder, though. Because I feel like the song was kind of.
Okay.
It was simple.
So you going to give him one more chance?
I'm giving him like a half point. I'm going to have y'all decide.
That's right, splash.
Aw, you waiting to splash. Okay. I can't wait to shoot him.
We just threw you in the water, man.
Yeah.
You got lucky, bro.
We going to let him float back up next time.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
And like I said, it's ladies' night, ladies and gentlemen. If you just tuning in, and ladies' night plus a gentleman. I'm here. I'm a gentleman sometimes.
You're a gentleman.
I'm a gentleman
sometimes
with my mom.
Sometimes an
around.
Asshole.
Sometimes
but you're
definitely
gentleman.
An asshole. thanks, mom.
mom is my nickname, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, I don't
mom.
Have any kids.
Oh, yeah, man. Mom.
I'm disowned already.
Mom is my nickname.
All right, cool. We got Miss Angela Dean in the building. Karen, why don't you tell
Miss
a little
Angela
bit about
Miss Angela
ladies
Dean, ladies and
does.
Gentlemen. She is a celebrity. Designer, and she is awesome. She has Angela. You have styled. I should say styled. You have designed for some of the top names in entertainment. Can you tell us? Show us some pictures, Chris. We have some pictures of some of the people. Tell us about what we're looking at now, Miss Angela.
This is the 30th year anniversary cover of Essence magazine.
And what did you do there?
Which is the highest selling cover of Essence magazine's history. In Essence magazine history.
That's awesome.
This cover right here. First fold out, which you can't see, but all the ladies were standing beautifully with all their outfits on, so it was the first fold out as well.
And you designed all the outfits?
All the outfits, yes, ma'am. Yes.
That's crazy.
Miss Natalie Cole, which we lost
recently.
Oh my God, yes. New Year's Eve. We love you, Natalie. Mm-hmm. This was actually the raw cut of the cover of Ebony magazine. Wow. That she was on the cover of.
And you designed that.
And I designed that, yes.
That's awesome.
Who do we have next?
Miss Queen Latifah. Yes, BET Awards.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Mm-hmm. She is the queen. And Miss Patti LaBelle, of course.
Mm-hmm.
Can't leave out Patti.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
Love Patti. Who else?
Yolanda Adams.
Oh, I
yes.
love that.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, how is Yolanda to work with?
She's amazing.
I know y'all not going to say nothing, but I was one of the first celebrities that you designed for. I'm sure my picture is not in it.
No, because I had never got the pictures and I was calling you.
Oh.
But
I'm so sure.
Yes.
Chris, who else was on there?
We must talk about it. Now, this is Madonna.
You did this?
And I did this.
That was you?
Yes, sir.
I remember that.
And no one knows that it's me, but now all of you do.
Wait a minute. I designed the
bullet bra that launched Miss Madonna's career.
I was like 8 and I watched it.
Yes. That was my design.
That's awesome. That's awesome.
So how long have you been doing this, Angela?
Do I have to give it up?
No, you should give it up and you should
Okay, Miki, you know because Miki started out with me at least since 1983.
Oh my God.
I was on Melrose in 83.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
Doing your thing.
Doing my thing.
Wow.
So I know right now you have this shapewear.
Yes.
And I have really, seriously, I'm not just saying that because I have been hearing, I know Lunel, I can name, I don't know how many people that wear your shapewear.
Yes.
I
do. Yes.
And Miki does. Tell us about it. I'm waiting on mine.
Yes, she is.
Yeah, I'm waiting on mine.
Let's see it.
Well, the shapewear I designed according to the 5 most common body types. And it was an amazing idea that I came up with because no shaper can fit one woman.
Okay.
So I am a revolutionary concept of designing shapewear for body types, by body types, which is very, very major. Okay. So this is a major project for me and I want everybody to check it out. Go online, Shaped by an Angel.
ShapedByAnAngel.com.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
So that's changing the foundation of every woman's outfit. I mean,
every woman.
I think that your foundation, man, that's where you need to start. Before you put on your lipstick, before you put on your hair.
Before anything.
Before you put on your foundations, ladies. Lift those breasts.
Yes.
And stop.
And you've heard about waist training, right?
Yes.
Mm. Well, we are body training with Shaped by an Angel.
Okay.
In ease. So you don't have to suffer through your training. You wear this every day, your body will change because muscle has memory.
Okay.
And it's made of compression fabric. So it's a whole new, you know, level of shapewear.
Wow. Okay.
So how can people find this?
ShapedByAnAngel.com.
ShapedByAnAngel.com. Like us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. We are here and we are ready to infiltrate Spanx.
Yeah, you're going to. Well, you've been doing
it. It's called Spanx on steroids, ladies.
Yeah.
Go get yours. It will reshape your body, guaranteed.
Well, round of applause for Miss.
Yes, work really hard on this.
Jeez.
Miki put in a word. You know that I fit like crazy, right?
I was going to say, I love
it. I want to hear from Miki.
They last for years. They last a really long time.
Come on.
I mean, you just rinse them out in the sink, you know, swish, hang it up. It doesn't lose. I'm serious.
Yes.
Every time I use, I have 2 of them. Every time it's just like the first time. It's just, and it holds you, and it's not uncomfortable.
And it zips.
They zip, which is like, it helps without having to go, have somebody go click, 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 click. You can click, but still, it just zips, and it's nice, and it looks good.
Yes.
You don't get the lines. You can't even tell you have it on.
That's true.
It's good stuff.
Right.
I'm surprised that, you know, a surgeon hasn't joined with you.
Yeah.
One of the, you know what I'm saying?
And yeah.
Use your things only for after, you know, the body contouring.
Well, that's what it all came from, was post surgical garments. Mm-hmm. That's where the
development. Because remember, I had mine in 1992.
Yeah, you had yours
you
long
made mine
custom,
to go
girl.
Under my, ain't nobody like you.
Yes,
video.
Darling. Come on, I was customizing for those girls, darling.
On. Okay.
Now everybody can get it. Okay. Everybody can get it.
We have a couple of calls. Let's see who we have on the line. Caller, you on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hey, what's up? My name is Arif S. Kenshin, and I need some male Spanx.
Hey, I got them. I do.
Hey,
I didn't
Arif,
show it.
Arif, let's take it back to the 90s, man. I'm glad my homie called in. Let's do this.
Yes. I do have them.
One of our co-hosts, Arif, man. Thanks for calling in. What's going on with you, bro?
Hey, nothing much, man. You know, just here at the house, MLK break, and the kids are killing me, y'all. I got to get back out of this house.
Well, we appreciate you.
I will be there next week.
We appreciate you calling. I know you're awesome.
Jocko, you in there? What you doing, man? I thought it was supposed to be all ladies. What you doing?
I'm trying to hold it down, man. Nobody told me it was ladies' night.
Oh, okay.
We just let him show up.
The internet's a lie. The internet's a lie. You just wanted to see Cherokee.
That's exactly what happened. I'm going to talk to her as soon as I get off the phone with you. Okay. Bye. Talk to you later, my dog. Thank you. Carla, you on the air. Who is this? Yeah. Okay, you done? Oh, they watching. They're going to be a little bit behind. Hello? All right, let's give him some time. We go and get back to him. You got some background music for me, bro? I ain't going to tell you. I'm going to make you do a shot. Okay. All right, we got the one and only legendary Miss Cherokee Dias in the building. You get that email. You got that pic. Pull that pic up, man, while we're doing. Real quick, while he's pulling that up, how are the ladies doing this evening?
We're doing great.
I'm proud of you guys.
Yes, in the house. Ladies some, night.
Some young ones and some young ones and some fun ones.
Yeah. And all ones.
We got angels in here.
Yeah.
Shaped by angels.
Yeah.
We got, what's up?
I just want to know, since Cherokee is here, I need to know how to make it clap, Cherokee.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry. No, seriously.
You're going all the way there already?
Yeah, I want to go there. I want to learn how to make
you.
It clap.
Let me show you.
No.
That's all you got to do, Mom.
Mom.
Can you teach me, please? I'm still single. I need to know how to make it clap.
Say something about your ankle.
I think she got
it. Is it in your ankles?
I don't. It just does it by itself.
It does.
She natural.
Can we see a little
She natural
bit?
Baby.
Wait, calm down. Okay. Damn.
I can't do it in my leggings.
Can do it
what
in
is going
leggings.
On? All right. I've been calling her a celloist all evening, but she is an adult entertainment star. Young lady, cover your ears while I hear you. All right, cool.
I can't even watch porno no more. Everybody's so young, I be feeling like I can't watch.
You can't do it. Feel good.
That's what little babies doing.
That's right.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
I'm about to get old people porn. I can't.
I don't even know, like, actually where to begin. First of all, what have you been up to since the last time we saw you here on the show?
I've just been hosting and traveling and stuff.
That's
still.
Dope. That's mm-hmm. good. So they called, you had a lot of people actually calling in, and there were people trying to book you from the show when you were here on Apollo Night, mm-hmm. LA. That's dope. You didn't turn none of my calls. I tried to book you.
I tried to book you.
For a private
party.
Private.
Come over.
Shut up. Chris, you can't figure it out, man. It's just, I mean, really? You got it? How many seconds? It's just one little pick.
Three.
Two. One. There it is. Bam!
Bam!
Oh, my goodness.
It didn't go on a big screen.
And let me tell you. This is the most rated G pick we could find.
Yeah. Miki say that. She thought it was her
not that rated.
I thought that was my ass.
That's all natural, baby. It's all natural.
All natural. All natural.
So, the real deal.
So, Cherokee, tell everybody how to find you, how to book you. They can fly you out. All that good stuff, man.
My Instagram is The Real Cherokee Dias. Uh-huh. My Twitter is Cherokee Dias XXX. Mm-hmm. If you want to book me for a club event, you can email me at bookingcherokee@gmail.com.
There it is.
Is anything you're going to teach older women how to shake?
Yeah, we want to learn how to clap it. Please, yes. We need
some
music.
I'm old, too.
You
music.
Ain't old, girl.
I am.
We want to learn how to clap. Chris,
Chris, give me something.
Y'all show me up.
Clap. Oh my gosh.
I told you it does it naturally. I can't help you.
No, what you guys, if you have not seen this before, it literally claps. You know what's funny? We got dudes in here. Y'all got their cell phones out. They got their.
They ready.
They posted up, huh? Or if y'all just be a fly on the wall in this room.
Cherokee, you make some extra change now.
$100 out, man.
Get the old ladies' classes going. You gotta make some extra money.
So you got something I can clap to, Chris?
Yeah, he's trying to pull up Chris by himself this evening.
Chris,
you know, usually we got Screwface on the ones and twos over here on the board, so Chris is doing a lot more than he used to. We're going back to 2013, huh, Chris? Remember that? Yeah. Uh-huh. Got to work on it. Okay, what song is this? Let's skip it. Bam.
Oh,
Bam.
I don't think she can do that to Chromosome.
Yeah. No, she ain't doing Chromosome. She going to do the Juicy J, baby. Oh, here it is. You ready? Turn up in the studio.
Pussy, I'm just popping bang. Bands will make her dance. Bands will make her dance. These chicks clapping and they ain't using hands. Bands will make her dance. Bands will make her dance. All these chicks popping pussy, I'm just popping bang. Bands will make her dance. Bands will make her dance. These chicks clapping and they ain't using hands. Short hair like me alone. Loose one, she don't need alone. She start twerking when she hear a song.
She got her leggings on, so it's not as loud as it is when she naked. I don't know that.
Oh yeah, girl.
Listen.
You got it.
I don't know what to do because one of my favorite adult entertainment stars was over there dancing, but then my mom was standing next to
us. She had to shut it down.
My mom.
It's like, oh, Lord, here we go.
Cherokee, we're going to go to the dance studio right after this. So Miki and I need to learn how to drop it and clap it and slap it.
How you make it stop? Because once I get it, just all over the place.
Oh, she wants to make it stop.
Thank you.
Hey, look, stop.
Shout out to Juicy J, too, for that song. That song never sounded so good. Okay. Bands make a dance, man. tell them one more time how to find you, Cherokee.
Also, you can go to my website. That's Cherokee the Ass Triple X. Okay. And that's CherokeesFetishes.com.
Okay, have you ever been on Love and Hip Hop?
No, I haven't.
You might have to cameo, Cherokee.
Go on there and show them.
Come on, Cherokee. Show the real girls.
All right, well, look, real quick little segue into this. I want to let you guys know that if you want to see Cherokee shake more of that, obviously she told you where to find her. If you didn't catch it, go back and watch the show again on YouTube when we post it. Yeah, but if you want to continue these crazy antics, you gotta help us keep the lights on and the mics on by going to ApolloNightLA.com and clicking the GoFundMe link, man.
Yes.
We've had a pocket to do the show, man. We have a good time. We have amazing guests. We have legendary artists here in the building, man. This is Apollo Night LA. We actually specialize in putting the unsigned artists on the map. So please go to ApolloNightLA.com, click the GoFundMe link, contribute whatever you can, and tweet it out and Facebook it out to everybody and tell them what a great job we're doing here. What you got, Karen?
I just want to say shout out to Draco Aventura. He's one of our producers on the show. Hey, Draco.
What up?
We salute you, Draco.
Absolutely.
And that's it. I think it's time for the Artist of the Week.
We're going to do the Artist of the Week. And after that, we're going to have, she didn't throw too much shade at the artist, but Ms. Ivory going to have to do a little something before she gets
she's been talking a lot of shit tonight.
Before we get
I love women that talk shit.
Ivory. Go, Ivory!
Before we get to that, though, we're going to do the Hype Magazine Artist of the Week. And what's cool about the Artist of the Week, man, is it's not the person who has, like, the greatest music, because, as we said, we don't listen to the music before we play it. It's actually the person who hustles the hardest. And I really think, Miki, you can attest to this. I would assume that you have to really, really work hard. You have to hustle, and that is a major, major part. There's a lot of talented people.
Pay somebody to hustle for you.
Or pay one of the two. Somebody gonna hustle.
Somebody gotta hustle.
Somebody gonna hustle. Somebody. And the person who is the Artist of the Week, the Hype Magazine Artist of the Week, will also be featured at thehypemagazine.com. You click on the Who Is tab, and you'll see the artist you saw on this show, Apollo Night LA. And so the person who hustled the hardest who could still get shot at, is none other than J-Dub. The name of the track is called Resolve. We're going to check this out, and we tell you more about it when we come back.
Let's hear it.
I say we gotta resolve. Hey, what up, world? I say we gotta resolve. This life that we live, sit back, put pieces apart. I'm sick of people getting killed, they ripping families apart. Bloodshed and so many tears, I wish we had a restart. Cause now we know what it is, we gotta live. Hey, we stand up to that man. Got a cold, gotta stick to the plan.
Right.
But I'm pointing at you like I'm on the wall, like I'm on the post on Kazam. We the congregation, no segregation. If you can't relate, you can't stand. They say they hate, but I'm motivated, so educated, loose cannon. This world is so cold as outlandish. Wishing 30, my heart beat up passion. My people be down as no lack. We taking that action. English, Italian, Japanese, Chinese, we rally. Egyptians and Christian, they hacking. No more kidnapping. So God bless my Africans. They kill us every week, no accident. Claim they scared of black men. Teenagers get wrecked. Them babies kidnapping. The demons is coming out. My close friends and caskets. The world is so corrupt. It's enough. We gotta hit. This life that we live. Sit back, put pieces apart. I'm sick of people getting killed. They ripping families apart. Shedding so many tears, I wish we had a restart. Cause now we know what it is, we gotta live. We gotta resolve this life that we live. Sit back, put pieces apart. I'm sick of people getting killed, they ripping families apart. Shedding so many tears, I wish we had a restart. Cause now we know what it is, we gotta live. They label us as savages, cause we turn up, we ain't having it. Some of us done made goals, we some businessmen, ain't that a bitch. Dreams of a mansion when I get rich. Risk that though, I won't quit shit. Man, rolls at the door when I buy. Dig on by the kick, down your door, so follow me. The game of like Monopoly. Play chess on Chris Field prophecies. My life is like the
got you.
Hey, man, that artist of the week is J-Dub. Name of the track is Resolve. He's been doing music since 2000. He's from Dawson, Georgia. And he's inspired by Lil Wayne. Future plans, he hopes to get a deal one day so he can fund his own record company. Yo, that's probably not going to be a lot of people's bags. I got to be honest, though. Just remind me of Trick Daddy. Remind me of a lot of dudes from down south. It's taking me back. I don't hear a lot of that today, but I'm feeling it, man.
You're feeling
I don't
it.
Know if the shot just got to me.
Because we're from the south. We feel that. We have that old, slow,
like just
that dirty, dirty music.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, that's us. I don't know.
Yeah.
What does everybody else think?
I like it.
I like it.
You did? You feeling that, Miki?
Sounded professional.
Okay.
Anybody else have an opinion?
Uh-oh. Ivory going to rip him.
No,
come
I'm
on,
not
Ivory.
Rip him.
Okay, Ivory, what you got to say?
I liked it. Yeah. It seemed like one of the muscle car type riding music.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you could just, like, on the street.
Yeah.
With the, like, old trees and the real, real, like, yellow grass. Just, that's what I seen when I was
down south, the lawns. Yeah. Absolutely. All right, well, look, everybody's feeling good. Everybody's moving to it, man.
That's I liked it.
Y'all follow that man on Twitter, man. It's JDub229, JAYDUB229. Go and give him a round of applause, Chris.
Congratulations.
Yay.
Now, the young lady who co-hosted with us, you did a very good job, though, by the way. We're proud of you co-hosting.
Thank you.
We're going to throw you in the lion's den. Got a little bit of a piece of a song called Champagne. Let's go ahead and play that up. Cue that up, Chris. Here it is, Ms. Ivory.
We want to hear you rap with it.
Stepped out, feeling real good like I'm blessed now. Got my champagne and I'm feeling like the champ campaigning for the newest and the best out. They look real fresh now, so my mind gone and it's chest out. You already know what that's about. Too many drinks in a short time, it got me on the next route. I'm turned up, jeans turned out. Dom Perignon got me acting up. Sit real slow, but I down the cup. Put a black dress on, but not too much. Walk with a sway, got the rose on my hand. Red bottles on my feet, about to act up. Volume too loud, he get a real close. Mumble to my ears, something about my butt.
Oh,
I'm clowning, but extravagant. My passenger, he robbing me. He playing safe, this champagne. I got the blaze in my words slurring. I forgot his name. My body hurt, but my mind days. Jacuzzi upstairs in a private place. And I'm chocolate, he want a fudge cake. I know you want what you see. Your eyes on me. My champagne glass tastes so sweet. You're my paradise. And I'm in your dream. But the tension rises. We got the bottle sitting right beside us. Just close your eyes, let the music glide, yeah. He said, I bet you real excited. Is it because the
blame it on champagne, blame it on champagne, blame it on champagne.
Yes. Round of applause.
Fire, baby.
Yes, she is.
I'm in middle school. I know that.
Yes.
Yeah, y'all check out. How do they follow you on Twitter and all that? Where do they find you?
Everything is Just Ivory. So SoundCloud, you type in Just Ivory. Twitter, Just Ivory. The Ivory spelled with an E, though, so it's I-V-E-R-Y.
Smart. A lot of people don't tell them how to spell their stuff, man. That's it, I-V-E-R-Y, Ms. Ivory.
Right.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. This is an interesting rendition of Apollo Night LA. It was Ladies Scoot Night in, plus baby. A gentleman. And I am here. Karen, you going to close
Come
it
on over, Cherokee. Squeeze on in. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in to Apollo Night LA. Ladies Night, we took over. We took over.
No, y'all didn't.
Yes, we did. We're holding it down.
We did it. We did it.
We have celebrity designer Angela Dean in the house. Round of applause. Yes. We have phenomenal rapper, songwriter, female artist from Watts, Ivory in the house. Come on, give it up. We have the most awesome porn entertainer. Cherokee Diaz in the house.
Yes, yes, yes.
Clap with your ass, Cherokee. No, just kidding. And the legendary living doll herself, Miss Miki Howard.
In the house.
And Jocko's here.
Yes.
But thank you for tuning in. This is Apollo Night LA. Unsigned artists, we love you. We support you. We will see you next Monday night. Tune in ApolloNightLA.com at 7 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. We'll see you then. All unsigned artists, we salute you on three. One, two, three.
Admit
this is body when it's acting different. Feel like my life is a fiction this minute, but I'm known to run from attending. Late night drive, yeah, DUI, and it felt real good when the wind just hit me, hit the strip. Bought a few fits, me and you take a few more sips. LA breeze, yeah, Cali weather. Slow grind, but I does it better. Mood swings just like a match, you fly in all, and I'm impressed by how this potion got me. Everybody handsome, roll out, then hop in a phantom. Hating on me, I'm straight styling, we rolling, you see me dancing. Champagne, make your body spasm, had to switch it up, no bandwagon. Champagne, let some more wet and shandle.
Yo, right now, it's Apollo Night LA, you listen to Ivory. She got a little announcement for you.
Just to let y'all know, if you follow me on Twitter, I'll be opening up for Bone Thugs and Harmony on February 4th.
What?
Come through, you guys gotta see it.
Where?
You guys gotta see me on stage.
Where?
I'll be at the Gas Lamp in Long Beach, so.
Oh, yes. Man. Round of applause for Ivory. She gonna be opening up.
Applause.
I got it.
We out.
The tension rises. We got the spotter sitting right beside us. Just close your eyes, let the music glide, yeah. He said, I bet you real excited. Is it because the...